I'm Pam Surano at West Mifflin High School. We're going to tell you about changes to graduation ceremonies that are coming up this year. The district says safety is the reason. There is also some improvements going on the high school football field. But after a fight broke out in the parking lot of West Mifflin High School last year, after graduation ceremonies, they don't want to take any chances this year. We'll tell you what the changes will mean coming up on KDKA News at 6.